So. So I was in what you might call an abusive relationship. It was emotionally abusive. I'm just putting a label on it just so we have a shared language about what it was. But there were a lot of nuances with it as well. You know, it was a relationship, and there were a lot of stories with it. The story that is most significant to this album is the day that I finally left. And that's where we're going to start with this story. Because the album, both the songs on it and writing it and making it, was healing from that experience and proving to myself that I can create situations that can actually go well. So this song starts with me in the snow after my partner had thrown my cell phone up off the balcony after I told him that I was leaving, and I was in the snow looking for my cell phone and pregnant. And a white car drove by, and a woman driving the car rolled down the window, and she asked me if I was okay. And normally I would say no, because you don't want to trouble strangers with your problems, but at that moment I realized it was bigger than myself. So I said that no, I was not okay. She took me to her home. She let me use her phone to call the police. We made an appointment for an abortion. She and her husband took me to meet the police at the house that I was staying at to gather all of my things. She went with me to get the abortion and ultimately gave me the support that I needed to go through with it. And if not for that, I wouldn't be here today. This first song is called Dear Daughter.
I would. come from the mountain, and that's where you'll go now. You'll grow into a beautiful oak.